Back here on the Central Coast, a shocking case of child abuse in North Salinas. Monterey County Sheriff's deputies arrested these two women, Erica Craig and Christian DeAnda. Deputies found three children inside their home on Russell Road, and they say each was malnourished and bruised. They believe one had been chained to the wall to keep her from getting food. That child had to be hospitalized for almost a week. The others were taken into protective services. And breaking news on